Hello.
For his make ready. So he didn't realize that you were still staying there and that we have to evict you. So that's why he went to the wrong door.
I don't understand. So he went to beat someone up, but he went to the wrong door.
He went to the wrong door for the make ready.
To beat someone up, because he came to my window and he said, I'm going to beat you up, I'm going to kick your ass, and I'm going to kick in the door.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I have witnesses, man. I mean, he was full of people, okay?
Yeah.
So, I'm prosecuting him, okay?
Yeah, and we're prosecuting you for indecent exposure on your balcony, too.
Okay, so, that's fine.
Yeah, we got a report from the police because you're on your patio with no clothes on.
That's fine.
So we're going to prosecute you for that.
Okay, I just came here to let you know that it's very dangerous what you guys are doing. I don't know where you guys are from. I mean, are you Chicago Mafia or something? But things here are not done like that. I mean, you don't threaten someone to do them physical harm.
Okay. You're supposed to be already out of that unit.
No, I'm not supposed to do anything until the court says so.
Yeah.
Until the court.
You're right. Because the constable, we're going to file the eviction.
Okay, but I'm waiting.
And then, and he's going to come, and then we're going to move you out.
Oh, man, I'm so scared.
Okay.
In the meantime, you don't send someone to kick my ass and stuff like that. That didn't happen. In the meantime, we are going to prosecute you for indecent exposure. Oh, okay.
And the police officer is doing that report now.
Oh, no, my God. What am I going to do? Okay.
So the thing is, ma'am,
I came here to warn you that I do. That I do have a gun. If someone comes and tries to break in again, I'm going to use lethal force as I'm authorized by law now.
Go on. Out of my office. Go.
Excuse me. Are you throwing me out?
Yes, I am. Get out of my
office. You are throwing me out. Why?
Get out.
Why?
Out of my office.
Why? What did I do?
I want you out of my office.
Why? What did I do?
I don't want you to come into my